In December of 1900, a boat was making its way to the remote Eilean Mor Island, tasked with replacing one of its three lighthouse keepers stationed there and restock the supplies. But upon arrival, they noticed none of the keepers was waiting to greet them. The captain blew the horn and shot a flare, but no response. The replacement keeper was sent off to investigate, where he discovered the doors were locked, all the clocks had stopped working, half-eaten food on the table, and an overturned chair. Also, two out of three raincoats were missing. After searching the entire island, the men were nowhere to be found. In the keeper's final logs, they mentioned a great storm with fierce wind battering the island, something they had never seen before, although nobody reported such a storm in that area at that time. Not a single shred of evidence was ever found to point what might have happened. It seemed all three men seemingly vanished into thin air.